arthritis itself is basically the loss of the normal cartilage surface of the bone. Cartilage is smooth, it glides easily, so as you bend and move your knee and as you walk on your knee, it absorbs stress and it also allows a nice smooth movement. As you lose some of that cartilage, which is what arthritis is, as that cartilage breaks down or degenerates, the surface becomes rough and it becomes more brittle and less shock absorbent. And what that does is as you're walking, as you're moving, as you're bending your joints, that causes inflammation, that causes pain, causes swelling as your knee reacts to some of the changes that are occurring in the knee.
The actual pathologic process inside the joint is a gradual wearing away of the cartilage surfaces. It's in small flakes, big flakes, but you gradually wear away that surface. And then those particles get taken up by the lining of the joint. And the lining of the joint gets inflamed. The cartilage has very little nerve, the bone has almost no nerves, but that lining of the joint's got a million nerves. Very sensitive. And once you get it inflamed, you get a lot of the pain. So a lot of the pain in arthritis comes from the soft tissue. The other part of the pain comes with instability. As you lose cartilage space, your ligaments become relatively loose. They now span a shorter distance. They span a shorter distance, they're loose, you have instability or balance issues. And that's the process, gradual loss of cartilage space, increasing inflammation, increasing instability, decreasing function.